All right, the world is undeniably chaotic. Things are so crazy. We desperately need a sign of stability. And once again, here she comes, in essence, to save the world. It's Nancy O'Dell. Hi, Nancy.
Oh, Sam, you're the kindest person. How are you?
Very, very good. Now, do you play that piano behind you, or does your daughter play that piano behind you?
She is better at it than I am. I used to play. I used to play a lot a long time ago, but I've kind of lost it, you know, as I've gotten older, as I've lost the ability to do a lot of things as you get older. You know what I mean?
You and me both. Let me ask you this. You, after a long time, incredible success, 5 Emmys, blah, 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 you leave Entertainment Tonight, that notion of not being on TV every day and stepping away. What was that like? Was that a big adjustment?
It wasn't. Well, I've worked for 25 years without a break, and, you know, and having done a television show for 5 days a week for 25 years. So I thought, like, oh, my gosh, you know, as much as I would miss it and I had these great opportunities, I really wanted to focus on my daughter and make her my number one priority. I've been through a kind of crazy year, and so she was my number one priority. Here's the irony, though. After 25 years of never having a break, I thought, this is going to be fantastic. I can go see all my girlfriends. We can do the lunches we wanted to. I can travel. I can do all these things. And the pandemic hits. And then I thought, well, I recently moved into a new house, the one I'm in now, and I thought, well, I'll get all my stuff unpacked and all my boxes unpacked. And then as a thing for my daughter and I to do, to have something to do, she got electric scooters for her birthday. So we went out on the electric scooters about the fourth time after we had been on them, and I broke my shoulder in 3 places.
Oh, my God.
My boxes or anything. I'm stuck in the house and I can't even get moved in.
If it's not one thing, it's another. As your shoulder heals, here comes People Magazine launching a daily TV show, and you become a very important part of it. Tell us what you're doing for People.
Well, I'm really excited about it. I mean, first of all, there's the brand People, which is such a prestigious brand in entertainment and so well known and trusted and admired by the celebrities. So it gave me an opportunity to be able to interview some of the celebrities that I've come to love and know for, you know, the past 25 years. But I don't have to go in 5 days a week. The show is based out of New York, so I can't go in 5 days a week. So I'll just be doing the big celebrities, the exclusives that we get. And for example, my first exclusive was with my dear friend Garth Brooks, who I love and have such a great relationship with. And he gave us the exclusive of he and Trisha recording Shallow officially. You know, they did it on Facebook, which was this huge hit and crashed, you know, the internet, but they recorded it officially. So we have that, and hopefully it's going to go on his album Fun when that comes out. So that was a huge first for me.
We're gonna look at a clip of that conversation because I love them so much. It's so great that you're pals with them. Here we go. Garth, Trisha, and Nancy, watch.
As perfect as you guys seem for each other, there's got to be like a pet peeve that you have about each other.
Oh, wow.
You must know.
Yeah.
What is mine?
Whistling. If I'm not singing, I'm whistling all the time.
So, and it drives you crazy? I don't mean, it doesn't, like, the first 100 times you hear the same melody, it doesn't bother you. But, like, last night, you're whistling the theme song to The Dating Game.
Yes.
From 1970. And I mean... just
what are you laughing
over
at, man? That's a killer theme. Ba da 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 da.
There we go. They have such an easy rapport with one another. That's what I like about them.
They do. Well, I mean, Garth and Trisha both have an easy rapport with everybody, but they're so cute to watch together. And I told Garth, like, I get it. I laughed going, you know, I was like doing the tune too. It's like catchy, so I get it. You get it in your mind, but. It was so great to sit down with them. And one of the things about People, the show, the TV show too, and you probably know this, Sam, is that I get to work with the executive producer that I worked with for 13 years before at Access. And 5 of the producers that he got were ones that were dear friends and are veteran producers because I worked with them for 13 years. So that was a big draw too, because it was working with a known entity, you know, known people. And that it's just an honor for me to get to work with all them again.
All right. Well, gosh, Nancy, it's really great to see you. It is great to talk to you. We'll tell folks, People, the TV show, airs on select markets Monday through Friday. You can stream it, too, on People.com and the People app. Morning news for a Friday. We jump back here. Are the sports donuts here? They might be. We'll show them to you coming up.